Wait, hold on, one more.
Yeah, more, bro. Save him.
Oh, Drake, okay. Is that you?
Yeah, it is.
One more.
Hey.
Wait, cool. We're going out tonight. Tonight, it seems like it's going to be the latest night I've had, so. It's just too fucking funny, bro. The past, like, 2 hours, my abs, I've got abs, bro, from laughing so much at work. What did that say? Damn. Ayo. Ayo, niggas. This nigga is supposed to be free.
You're an eater.
Get me from now.
You suck on it and spit on it and lick it down too.
Yo, flight team, stand up.
Flight team, stand up.
Katie's done.
Say Moolah
Gang now. You got a dollar.
I'm 20 cash. Oh, shit.
All right.
Moolah, good.
I said 1 o'clock. Who you working for?
Say, look at
y'all now. He's gonna smack you up.
I stay
till 1:30 tomorrow. He's gonna fight Buttman. Yes or no?
Look, it's a fight. I'm gonna fuck your ass up, dog. That's little Drake right there. He's gonna knock you out.
Don't let him say that.
One thirty.
It's on camera, you know. You have to fight.
Fuck his ass up, bro.
I got you, bro. I'm gonna have a. He gonna be speaking gibberish. Got no.
What you gonna do?
Fuck his ass off, bro.
Damn. New shit.
Someone's getting bagged now. Alright, cool. I don't know where, I forgot where I left off of the vlog, yeah? I just left the Rolling Loud. We just got back to the shirt. We're ready and that, all dressed up and that. You know what, be looking fly, baby. Miami settings and that, 305 in my city. But yeah, fucking, this guy is getting bagged. This fella was like, hey, everybody stay right here. Everybody that was here, stay right here now. But more aggressive than that, I'm just, see, I make it sound like a little bitch. I'm not even gonna lie.
One of them walked off, though.
What, one of them walked off where? He got away?
Yeah, he
could have dusted after him. Damn.
How are you doing, Lolo? Okay.
Get it going, though.
I what? Can you play Old Town Road?
I said you got me under a spell. This ain't magic. It's more like ooh, the things that you
shit, that's hard, bro.
I said you got me hooked, but this ain't just a habit. I'm more like an addict, and I gotta have it. Yeah, you would probably make a man steal from his own mother, but you're his own brother, but I still don't love you, because if I'm a slave and you're the master, can't you feel my heart beating faster?
Oh, this guy's.
Oh, look at what you're doing to me. You're turning me to a monster. But I was really bluffing. Every day I'm fighting temptations like I'm David Ruffin. I'm suffering, and there's no way I can change. Every day I'm going insane from this frustration and pain. Oh, look at what you're doing to me. You're turning me to a monster. Yeah, yeah.
Bro, this guy's fucking cold, fam.
Can you make me wanna?
Aye, bro. You're fucked.
Yeah. Sick. Hey, bro.
What are you doing this for? Just to be out here showing?
Bro,
I do vlogs and that. I got 36k subscribers. You're definitely going on there. I'm going to do what I can to help you, bro. You're doing your fit. You're fucking sick, bro. You out beat, bro? Sweat dog. Oh my days.
Yo, what's poppin'?
What's popping over here?
I was so done out here, bro. Oh my god.
What's popping, B? Let's get Lenny, man.
What do you mean, B?
My pocket's different.
What that mean?
Not the average pocket.
What, oh, so you got the bigger pocket then, right?
The bigger,
so
bigger
you
pocket.
Can pay for all of this shit and we could just go in on your tab since your pocket is different.
I know. I know some guys that work at the back door.
Oh, we're not going through the back door. We don't
go through the back door. Let's go. Look, we can get a table at.
No, bring my table. In it. From Disney, bro. This is Disney movies
Frozen.
right now.
Literally.
How big is your pocket, nigga?
The biggest.
That shit, that skinny fit, man.
Don't worry about these pockets. You have to worry about them. Where are you going? Oh, man. Y'all ain't got no business.
These are some MILFs.
These are some MILFs. They ain't that old.
MILFs.
Y'all like 21?
I'm a MILF
because
I'm a mommy.
Whoa. Whoa.
Yeah. My mom's name.
Oh, that's cute.
What's your mom's name?
Kenya.
Oh, and what's your name?
Dope. That's beautiful.
Oh, so Crystal, you sexy as hell.
Where you from?
I'm from New York.
You're from New York? Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey.
Where you guys from?
London.
London. London. Yeah.
Hey.
From London?
She a woman.
Yeah. I'm a she woman. A lady. Yeah. She a woman.
It was Mother's Day in America.
Today. I showed him the arse though. The arse is crazy.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Day four, it's raining, blood. It's fully raining in Miami right now, mate. We're getting Uber to the W Hotel, apartment settings. He's all got a video to film.
Yeah, yeah.
We picked up a homeless man. We're taking him to eat. We're taking
him
to homeless man.
We're taking him back to crackhead. You want crack though? You know he wants crack. Oh, crack.
Look at the money in his hand. The money in his hand ready to buy the crack.
Crackhead! Hey! Crackhead! Hey!
On your pipe! So we ended up at the W Hotel. I think we're going to film a YouTube video with Lonnie that we met in Miami. Alright, cool. So we was at the W. Man ended up fucking apparently it's tight for everyone to go upstairs, isn't it? So the guy we met, yeah, Lonnie, his roommate is, he brought Muller and a couple of people upstairs. We were sitting downstairs waiting for them. It was like at least 10 minutes and I was like, nah, fuck this, fam. Why can't we just go eat, innit? So yeah, me and Hannah are gonna go eat at this restaurant called Hooters. You probably heard of it before.
You know about Hooters.
You know about Hooters. You know what I mean? We're trying to see some hooties. Especially for like after a night out, and, but yeah, the food cost to like what, $40? There was like a $5 suggested tip. They put on a receipt, oh, suggested gratuity, 15%. But yeah, literally just gave them all the change we had. Man, they're not bad, man. $40. We might take number one tip, yeah. If you're not ordering food, when you order one, just order between both. You know what I mean? Like go halves in your food and that, because if you just order for yourself, I guarantee you're not finishing it, bro. Unless you're a fat shit. Even me and Hannah just bought a burger, cut it in half. Bought 10 wings, 5 wings each, bro. I still had my half of the burger and 3 wings, like. Bro, I'm the worst. How you look, fam? See how it was just raining, like, what, an hour ago, bro? Floor was all wet. Now look, bro, it's beating hot, man. I can't even open my eyes. I'm walking past, I'm like, bro, that's Wacka Flocka, bro. He's right in front of me right now. We've got to say hello. Oh shit. He's already got some fans with him. Bro, that's mad, fam. I literally in a cab. I'm like, that's Wacka Flocka, bro. Hey, that's crazy. That's crazy. Is it alright if I get you on my vlog real quick, please, bro? I saw you in my Uber from London, yeah. Nice to meet you, my guy. It's my guy, HK. Hey, we've got Wacka Flocka in the building. That's fun, crazy,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, man, fuck
you. You know that like, I thought everybody looks the same. When I saw you, I was like, it can't be him, fam. It can't be him. But that's 30. Love my guy. Oh. They ain't fucking with the fan stuff. They man ain't fucking with the fans.
That's why. Right.
You see a chain?
Yeah. He might get way too much.
Ooh, crazy. Bro, look at all these trainers, bro. Whole stock room thing.
I'm gonna gas my snack.
Gas it, say what?
I'm gonna have 3 pairs because one to do one.
Yeah, they are.
My color looks so
deep. Come on, nigga. Man had to touch a little Domino's. Come on, mate. See if it's better than the one at home. Let's get it. What the hell? Are you like, I just went to 7-Eleven. You know these big drinks that you always see in the fucking cartoons and wherever I show and that? $1, my guy. And I got to fill it up myself with all different flavors. Back home smoking legal. And like Benji in the building, you know? I take your pizza, big man. Yeah? Just like home.
It's Ramadan. Make sure you're fasting.
Word.
Listen. Make sure you're fasting, innit?
Word. Because when man gets back for 1 week, I'm fasting.
Me and him, I'm gonna make him fast with me 1 week.
Word. Who am I saying I'm gonna do it? I think I'm gonna do a YouTube video with it. Still. Yeah, 1 week word. Fasting. Don't
every week.
Oh shit! Look at them titties, girl.
Hey, bro, you've been getting turned down by every girl, you know.
I'm no way, I know. Them hoes.
I brought girls. What about those girls down the corner right there?
I play.
Those girls right down the corner right now.
Me and you, let's go.
I don't even want them.
Let's see you guys.
Let's go.
I got too much class.
Skinny bitches only, baby.
No, thick bitches.
I said fit like this? Like this?
No. That's too far.
What about this? This is thick right here. This is. What is it?
No, baby girl, shit. Are you not crazy?
Are you in pants? Shit.
Obviously, he's not on it. He's not getting
baby.
No. He can't get no girls, man.
My standard of living is different.
He ain't got no girls. Okay, cool. Let me finish my video. These left
my honestly, is that a bid? Is that a bid? Be honest.
Niggas have never made
it. Like, let's go to the club and then we never went to the club.
I'm trying to go outside to the strip
club,
get some stuff.
To the strip club? Up to the strip? Where you guys want to go?
Oh shit, we got Miami in the building. Show them go slugs, boy. Show them go slugs, boy.
I gotta get right with them, bro. I gotta get right.
Fuck bro, man, nigga.
I've been jumping this episode. Hey, that's done on filming. This shit well made for children. Just keep it rolling. That's any oil in my system.